I am a head of technology at Insomniac Games. My team is responsible for engineering and IT across the company. And so really what we see is our mission is to make it easy for them. Let these amazing things that like live in their mind come out into the games, onto the screen. Final Fantasy VII came out for the PlayStation. And that just like really like changed the course of my life. You know, games would give you an adrenaline rush. They would make you excited. But Final Fantasy actually made me sad, and it made me scared. And I remember thinking at the time, I was like, gosh, like what in the heck would it take to make something like this? So I ended up picking up this thread, you know, that had been dormant, picking up this thread of making games. The thing that really got me about Full Sail when I first visited was it was an entire, you know, community of people that were like me, that wanted to make things, that wanted to create things. My first job was with Interplay Entertainment Corp. They had just done like, you know, extraordinary work, and I was a huge fan, and was, I don't know, fortunate enough to get a job with their new console division. And so I actually started my career working on the PlayStation 2. I applied to Naughty Dog and Insomniac at the same time, which are two of my favorite companies. I just decided to say, like, screw it, I'll just, I don't know, maybe I am, you know, good enough to do this. Insomniac did give me a shot. And that was in November 2003, and I'm still there. Insomniac had more opportunity than we knew what to do with. From that came this idea of, well, why don't we open a new studio?
Shaun and I moved out to Durham, North Carolina in 2008 to start up a brand new Insomniac studio. Because we solved that huge problem together, we got to be very, very close. We lean on each other a lot. In fact, we sit right next to each other, even now.
Chad is one of those few people that will look at something that other people think is done, and he's like, no, wait a second. We can probably do this and this and this. And he can actually execute it. It's staggering.
Shaun has had a pretty amazing progression in his career from a gameplay programmer really working in the trenches to now a chief technical officer at the company. And each one of those involves working with more and more people, solving increasingly huge challenges.
What I love the most about what I do is every day I get to come to work and solve really challenging problems. Games exist at the intersection of technology and creativity. And it's incredibly exciting. It can be nerve-wracking for people, you know, but it's, I don't know, there's no place that I could imagine being as interesting as, you know, doing what I do.
Shaun told me that he was going to be inducted into the Full Sail Hall of Fame, and, you know, it clearly was huge for him, and I was so happy, so proud to hear it. And then I was blown away when he asked me to induct him. I really wasn't expecting it, and I couldn't feel more honored to talk about Shaun. His work has influenced me. His work has taught me a better way to do things, and I can't think of a more worthy person to bestow that honor on.
To be welcomed into this group of Hall of Famers, I don't know, it's insane. The idea of Full Sail honoring me and bringing me into it is, it's amazing. I'm speechless. I'm never speechless.